And we'd like to thank Father Tony Bennett for tonight's Faith for Life. Tomorrow night, the programme around the same time will be presented by the Reverend Stuart Barry. And now, talking about tomorrow, here's a look at the very mixed bag of weather we have for you tomorrow. It'll be very windy, with frequent brief squally showers and a few sunny intervals. Some of the showers will be heavy with hail or thunder. Gale force west to northwest winds are expected to reach storm force in places. And the maximum temperatures tomorrow we can expect are 8 centigrade, that's 46 Fahrenheit. And now the shipping forecast issued by the Meteorological Office at 23:30 hours. First of all, area Portland. West veering northwest 7 to severe gale 9. Showers good. Area Plymouth. West veering northwest gale 8 to storm 10. Perhaps storm 11 later. Squally showers moderate or good. Area Lundy. Northwesterly gale 8 or severe gale 9. Occasionally storm 10 in Fastnet. Showers good. And now a look at the Westward clock. And with the time at 1:04, that's it from Westward for Thursday night. And one of the programmes we must mention just before closing down tonight, we start a new series for Friday nights at 10:36 tomorrow night, just after our own news and weather. It's called The Westward Lecture, and tomorrow the lecture is given by the Home Secretary, Willie Whitelaw, and the subject is Crime, Punishment and the Media. That's The Westward Lecture at 10:36 tomorrow night. But we've got lots more programmes for you tomorrow, and in fact, just before we close down, we'll take a look at them. But until then, on behalf of all the staff here at Westward Television and our staff at the transmitters, this is Ian Stirling wishing you all a very good night and giving you a last look at Friday's programmes. Time we were all in bed, so switch off the sets and have a nice sleep. Night night.